I was walking through our bedroom and I almost passed out, and I felt like my heart was just racing. So I kind of figured at that point that something was really wrong. My blood pressure was in like the 80s and my heart rate was in the 140s. I was septic. I had a bunch of fluid on my lungs, and they ended up admitting me to the ICU on pressors and BiPAP a week after I got admitted. Another fluid shift happened, so more fluid from everywhere else in the body came into my lungs. My body felt tired if I continued the way that I was going. I felt like I was going to die. And they talked to my wife and my mom, and they said, this is essentially the last resort. This is our only option. And the last thing I thought was, I'm never gonna get to see my kid again. I believed that I was not gonna make it. This is really when we started to see like the goodness of people. They took care of my family when I couldn't. They definitely went above and beyond. I made a full recovery. I don't take any medicines or anything. I don't have any lasting health effects. I had an echo done actually a couple months ago, and Dr. Varghese said if based on that echo, they would not know that anything had happened to me. There's no scar tissue, there's no anything. They really made me feel loved and cared for, and in a situation where I felt less than human, they made me feel like a human again. So thank you to everybody.